Teenage girl possessed.
Well, I can't help it. Slow down.
Teenage boy abducted by alien beauty.
They'll get the chance somewhere else if we don't make deliveries.
Teenage sex orgies revealed. Now that's terrible. We never had that kind of phone now.
Someone like this cruiser I have said for years.
Nobody cares, bro.
The whole country wants to have that.
That's right, Miss Hatton. Isn't that the Martin Clyde over Fort Wayne, Indiana?
Martin Clyde?
Yeah.
I've been giving them for 25 years. Sure enough. One of the prices, I suppose.
Well, they say unless you take...
Mr. Hatton! There you are. I've been looking for you.
You? What are you in here? Why are you on the road?
Because of what happened in Peoria.
Where will the elevator stop?
Thanks, Abbey.
Hines! You look a size large. Take off your pants.
Oh, no, sir.
Mr. Hazard, this is life and death for the Sleep Tide organization. If this man models my pants, but we're through.
Hines.
Take
off.
Yes,
sir. Come on.
Oh, what is it?
I don't have time, funny man. I'm on.
This is all for Sleep Tide, mister. Now, Mr. Hass, I want you to get the picture. There I was, showing these to Charlie Robertson of the Robertson Brothers. I am one of your type sales and believes in half measure. Oh, no. So, whenever I have showroom, I do just what we got Hines to do. Modeling the pants myself. Now, Hines, take a deep breath and stick out your stomach.
This is truly ridiculous.
Hines, breathe.
Yes, sir.
My God!
No, leave his leg. No, the same. There's boxes and boxes of them.
Information.
Again.
Double entry.
Excuse me.
Get one.
I know a wonderful Johnny.